final action in Division II Select Football. We'd like to welcome our visitors from Thibodaux, the Cardinals of E.D. White, as they'll be taking on your Archbishop Hannan Hawks. We'd like to thank our corporate sponsors tonight, Dynamic Physical Therapy and the In and Out Urgent Care. We would also like to thank Rouse's Supermarket across the street conveniently from Archbishop Hannan for providing the sponsorship for tonight's live stream on our NFHS network.
National Anthem.
We begin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Father, we thank you for this opportunity to gather together as the Hannan and E.D. White communities play in this important playoff game, the culmination of years of work and effort in the midst of many challenges and changes this season. We ask that all of our Hawks and Cardinals tonight may conduct themselves in a manner pleasing to you, showing good sportsmanship, athleticism, and character. Bless too our cheerleaders, our dancers, E.D. White's band, the athletic training staffs, all who share their God-given talents tonight. We ask that all involved in tonight's game be kept free from injuries and that you will be with us as we leave Southeastern tonight and make our way safely home in this beautiful and still Advent night. All this we pray in your most heavenly name. Amen. Archbishop Hannan, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Second round playoffs between the Edie White Cardinals and your Archbishop Hannan Hawks. While we were away, the Cardinals won the toss and deferred, so Hannan will be receiving the ball first. This game will be a little different broadcast than we've had in the past. My partner, Trey Labatt, is the Archbishop Hannan soccer coach, and they have a tournament this weekend, so it'll just be me, Greg Davis, doing the play-by-play and the color for tonight. Again, beautiful night here at Strawberry Stadium, about 57 degrees, clear night. Should be a good contest between Edie White and Archbishop Hannan. Edie White is 7-2 and won last week's playoff game, and Archbishop Hannan is 6-2 and again won the first round. So this is the second round of the playoffs. Important game for both teams as both teams take the field now with Hannan set to receive the kickoff. With Bryce Gregoire and Cade Hontiveros back for the Hawks. Edie White's Landon Brignac will be handling the kickoff duties for the Cardinals. Brignac's kick was out of bounds. The Hawks will start off 1st and 10. Again, this year, Hawks have been led by senior quarterback Corey Robinson and senior running back Jake Dalmato. Be remiss not to mention that the offensive line has done a great job all year and helped the Hawks really establish a great rushing attack. It's what I expect them to start off to do tonight against the Cardinals. Dalmato and Coffey in the backfield flanking Robinson. Handoff on the left side to Dalmato. Pick up about 7 yards, leave a 2nd and 3. Lead blocked by Wyatt Coffey, the outside zone play. Gregoire up the middle for a gain of about 7. A lead box by Dalmato. Zone to the right.
Down run by Bryce Gregoire. Archbishop Hannan
Hawks are staying in a 2x1 set. Now they're moving to trips on the far side with Delmato flanking Robinson in the backfield. Quarterback keeper on the left side by Robinson. Short gain about a one. Nice job by the Cardinal defense. You know, this ought to be a very good game. I would consider Edie White a perennial playoff team. I had the pleasure of going to school at Nicholls State, and lots of friends that went to Edie White and around, and they're always a well-coached team. It's a handoff around the right side. Yeah, well-coached team that always comes to play. Good job again by the Edie White defense. That'll bring up a 3rd and 8 for the Hawks.
Stop made by the Edie White defense. 3rd down.
Two by one set with two backs in the backfield with Robinson. Pass by Robinson, complete to William Colomb on the sideline for a 1st down. That was the first time the Hawks were challenged tonight, and Robinson starts the game 1-for-1. Hawks are in a hurry up right now in an empty set. Quick screen out to Delmato. Makes one miss until a host of Cardinals show up for the tackle. Holden Tabor for the Cardinals on that tackle, the linebacker. 2nd and 7. Again, staying in the 2x1. Well, actually, they've moved Coffee off to the wing set, so it's more of a 3x1 set with just Delmato on the backfield with Robinson. Checking the sideline for the play. Robinson around the corner for a short gain. Ben Toops was the first to make contact for the Cardinals, and Peyton Andrus was the one that cleaned him up on the sideline. That'll bring up a 3rd and 8 for the Hawks. Robinson looking the sideline to get the call from the coaches. Strong one run by Delmato. They're running the zone on the outside, and Delmato cut it up. He was met just short of the 1st down, but was able to fight for it and get some extra yards. That'll bring up a 1st and 10 for the Hawks on this opening drive at the 23-yard line. Impressive drive, one completed pass, and a couple runs by Gregoire and Delmato and Robinson. Two backs in the backfield, Coffee and Delmato. Really nice job by the Cardinal defense there. Number 10, Aiden Clements, as well as I think every linebacker had a chance there. On Delmato for a very short gain. That'll bring up a 2nd and 10. Three by one set. Delmato to the left of Robinson. Edie White looks like they're showing pressure. Quick pass out to Gregoire. Short gain, very nice job by the defense.
Robinson pass complete to Gregoire, dropped on the bounds.
Trey Sternfields, defensive end. Rode Greg Wire out. That was a very nice job by them, bringing up a third and 11 for the Hawks. Robinson was facing pressure from the EY defense, was able to escape, and Delmato had flipped out of the backfield, hit him on the sideline for a big first down pickup for the Hawks. That'll bring a first and goal just inside the 10-yard line. It was an excellent job by Ben Toops. He took on the blocker, turned the play back inside, shed the blocker, and made the play on Delmato. It's a great job by that young man. It's a loss of four on the play, bringing up second and goal from the 14. Quarterback sweep around the right side. Robinson cuts it up. He'll pick up most of the yardage that was lost. That'll bring up a third and goal from the 9-yard line. A pickup of about five on the quarterback sweep around the right side.
Robinson on the run up the middle, gonna bring up third down.
Had a couple crucial third downs picked up by the pass. We'll see what the Hawks choose to do here on third and nine in the red zone. Quick pitch out to Gregoire around the right side. Again, a nice job by Ben Toops setting the edge there, and the linebacker Holden Tabor to stop them for a no gain. That brings up a fourth and nine. Looks like the Hawks are sending out James Phan for a field goal try. Very impressive drive by the Hawks. Some very good runs, some crucial third down pickups by the pass. Edie White's defense stiffened up. And hold Hawks to a field goal chance. Kick is up and it is good. So Hawks take the opening drive. Drive right down the field. Cardinals stiffen up on the defense in the red zone. Hold the Hawks to a field goal try. And your score is the Archbishop Hannan Hawks 3, Edie White Cardinals 0. With 5 minutes left to go in the first quarter. Cardinals have Christian Hillebrand, and I can't see the other number. It may be Matt Malonson, number 13, back to receive the kickoff from Pham. See if they can answer the drive that the Hawks put together on the opening possession. Hildebrand takes a kick on a hop, has a hole in the middle, very nice return, all the way out to the 39-yard line, but there's a flag on the play. We'll have to see what that is. At a sideline, I'm assuming that's a sideline warning on the Cardinals. And referee on their sideline called it. Coaches must have got into the zone where the referee was running. Handoff off the middle.
Handoff to number 23, Hunter Becknell.
Hunter Becknell on the carry for about three to four yards. Griggs at quarterback for the Cardinal. Strong run. I think that was Becknell again, fullback carrying up the middle for a first down. Cardinals are running the option to their sideline, handoff to the fullback for a 6-yard pickup, bringing it first and 10 right at midfield for the Cardinals. Griggs was setting up a screen, faked the ball to Becknell, and Becknell was going to slip out for the screen, and Hawks did a nice job of seeing it and covering it, and Griggs just threw it away. Second and 10. Handoff off the middle for the Cardinals. 3-yard pickup, bringing up a 3rd and 7. Braxton Como on that carry. Third and 7 for the Cardinals, just cross midfield. Vicknair and Como in the backfield. Now Vicknair spreads out, fake the dive to Como, and Griggs keeps it for a short gain. That'll bring up a 4th and 4 for the Cardinal. Cardinals will bring out their punting unit, Landon Brignac to do the duties. Good start to the drive. good job by the Hawks picking it up. Bryce Gregoire is back to receive for the Hawks. Low snap. Brignac does a nice job covering it. Low kick. Gets a Cardinal roll and will be downed at the 10-yard line. So the field position was flipped right there. Hawks will have their second possession of the game, 2 minutes and 27 seconds left in the first quarter, and the Hawks will have their second possession. Robinson's getting the play from the sideline, Delmato in the backfield. Hand off to Delmato. Looks like probably a loss of 1. Again, nice job by the Cardinal defense. That time, Peyton Andrus was leading the charge, but 3 or 4 of them got him right there at the line of scrimmage and actually ends up losing a yard. It'll be 2nd and 11 for the Hawks. They have trips to the short side of the field, single receiver up top, Robinson changing the play. Delmato in the backfield to his right. Oh. Quarterback sweep. Robinson cuts it up. Nice hole by the Hawk offensive line. That'll pick up a first down. First and 10 at the 25 for the Hawks. Nice job. It was designed to go around the outside, and Robinson saw a hole, turned it up, and had a nice 15-yard gain there. It trips to the wide side of the field now. Delmato still to the right of Robinson. A little option play. Robinson keeps it. He was met immediately by Brandon Boudreau. Was able to get out of that tackle and then cleaned up by Holden Tabor. Second and 10. Robinson getting a call from the sideline. Second and 10, Hawks at the 25-yard line. Hand off Delmato, hole up the left side. Hard running. Pick up about 8 yards. That'll bring up a third and two. Back to third and manageable. Again, Delmato has been doing a great job all year running the football. He's got good vision. Two or three Cardinals took to take him down there. He is a load to bring down. Third and a long two for the Hawks. Delmato to the right of Robinson. And that'll be the end of the quarter. So we'll start the second quarter with a third and a long two with the Hawks leading 3-0 and the ball. Archbishop Hannan Hawks 3, Edie White Cardinals 0. Start of the second quarter. Hawks have the ball third and two at their 33-yard line. Trying to convert. Again, on the opening drive, they converted three third downs. Robinson around the right side. He's got enough of the first. There's a flag on the play in the backfield. That's Holden against Hannan.
Offensive holding against the Hawks.
That'll bring up a third and 13 for the Hawks. Robinson rolled right, wanted to set a screen up, was covered, wisely kept the ball, took her on the right side. And William Bluen took him out of bounds and bring up a fourth down. Very nice stand. The penalty actually hurt the Hawks there. A manageable third and two with the running game that we have Third and 13 has not been a good area to be in for the Hawks this year. A low kick on the punt. We'll be down by the Hawks at the 46-yard line. That's where Edie White will take over.
Edie White will take over first and 10. Fans, to ensure a positive experience, please remember to practice social distancing and mask up while in the Strawberry Stadium. Remember to stay 6 feet apart and avoid congregation or stopping in the concourse.
Briggs at quarterback, looks like Como and Becknell in the backfield for the Cardinal. Hand off to Como around the left side. He's met by the Hawks for no gain. Again, a flag on the play. So that was Mark Pennison of the Hawks making that tackle. Face mask is the call against Archbishop Hannan.
5 yard face mask call against the Hawks.
That'll negate that play and have the Cardinals playing first and 5 from the 49-yard line. Hand off to Becknell up the middle for a gain of 4, bringing up a 2nd and 1. Tackle made by Cullen Jennings from the Hawks. Quarterback sneaked by Griggs. Great push by Edie White's offensive line. Pick up about 6 yards on the sneak. That'll be a 1st and 10 at the 39-yard line for the Cardinals. Really good push by the offensive lineman by Edie White right there. Like Tomo's in the backfield behind Griggs. Hand off to Becknell around the edge. Got some room. Very nice moves. Pick up about 17 yards.
First down run by number 23, Timothy Grazier to the Cardinals. First down.
Cardinals on the march here. 1st and 10 at the 23-yard line. Looks like Becknell's a single back behind Griggs. Fake to Becknell on the option. Griggs pitches to Peyton McGooey around the left side. Pick up about 8 yards. Bring up a 2nd and 2. Julie in motion, he gets back and sets. Another quarterback sneak for the first down for the Cardinals. Very tough running by Griggs.
Quarterback
pick up about
Griggs
4 yards.
Carry, first down for the Cardinals.
That'll be a bring out a 1st and 10, just outside the 10-yard line. Now they're saying it's a first and goal. So the ball is on the 10-yard line. Cardinals have it. First and 10. Fake to Como and a follow by Griggs. Again, very tough running by Griggs. That's a pickup about 5 yards. Bring up a second and 5 for the Cardinals. Really good job by the offensive line of Edie White keeping their feet moving, and a great job by Griggs driving his legs. It's like 2nd and 4. Como and Becknell in the backfield. Fake the ball to Como. Griggs takes it around the left side. He's met right at the goal line, but had enough power to get in the end zone for the touchdown for the Cardinals. Cardinals line up with the swinging gate. Now they'll move back to the traditional extra point attempt. Griggs to hold. Landon Brignac is your kicker. The extra point is good, so it's the Edie White Cardinals 7. Archbishop Hannan Hawks 3 with 7 minutes and 15 seconds left to go in the second quarter. Very impressive drive by the Cardinals there. Some very tough running by Griggs. Becknell had some nice runs in there. Kind of got into a rhythm and worked it down the field. It was a very nice drive. Hunt Tavares and Gregoire will go back deep for the Hawks to receive the kick from Brignac. Hawks had a good drive going on their second series and then got derailed by penalty. So they get back in rhythm and stay on schedule and need to try to answer that touchdown drive by the Cardinals. Very nice kick by Brignac, about 5 deep for a touchback. Hawks will be starting 1st and 10. Coffee in the wing set, Delmato to the left of Robinson. Fake the ball to Delmato, came around the left side. Robinson was looking for somebody, couldn't find anybody open. Great job by the Edie White defense. That is a loss of 5 on the play. Bring up a 2nd and 15 for the Hawks. Hawks were running a little flood route, had a guy in the flat, an out route a little deep, and then a flag behind it. Robinson didn't have anybody open, and the Cardinal defense was able to get there and swarm. Hand off to Delmato again. Nice job by the Cardinal defense, meeting him in the hole. Maybe a pickup of 1, bringing up a 3rd and 14. Trips to the field, single receiver set to the left side. Robinson back to throw. They were setting up a screen to Delmato, and number 35 for the Cardinal, defensive end Trey Sternfels, almost brought him down for a safety. Made contact right at the 1 yard line. That'll bring up a 4th and 29. Robinson will be back to punt. Low kick. Fielded on the hop by Christian Hildebrand. He'll advance for a couple of yards. Really good field position for the Cardinals. At the 32-yard line is where Edie White will take over first and 10 with 4 minutes and 52 seconds left in the second quarter. The Edie White Cardinals leading 7, Archbishop Hawks 3. Beck now behind Griggs. That's a handoff to Branton Vickner around the left side. There's a flag on the play.
On the carry, flag on the play.
They'll be holding on the Cardinals. About a 5-yard gain by Vickner. They'll be negated. Ball's now at the 39-yard line. At first and 17. Griggs pass complete to number 17, Grant Bluen. A wide receiver screen out here. It picks up about 7. That'll be a 2nd and 10 coming up for the Cardinal. Fake to Como, handoff to Becknell. Hard running by Becknell. Pick up about 9. That'll bring up a 3rd and 1 for the Cardinals. Looks like Gregoire in on the tackle there. And wrist. 3rd and 1, what the Cardinals have been doing is the quarterback sneak. The last time they've had short yardage situations, we'll see if Griggs does that here. And it is the quarterback sneaks. Hawks do a nice job. I tell you, Griggs is hard running. He has averaged about 4 to 5 yards on those sneaks every time. He was hit initially and spun off and gained about 4 or 5 yards. That'll be a 1st and 10 at the 18 in the red zone for the Cardinals. 2 minutes and 54 seconds left in the second quarter. The handoff to Como. Pick up about 5 yards.
Como on the run for the Cardinals.
Looks like Joseph DeFranco on the tackle. Thank you. That's Griggs around the right side. Faked the ball to Como. Got contact at the line of scrimmage, was able to spin out. Becknell kept pitch relationship, and as he got in the open field, he faked the pitch to Becknell and got in for the touchdown. Bring that on for the extra point, Griggs to hold. I'm not sure what's going on here. They're taking one of the Cardinals out of the game. Must have been the equipment, didn't have a mouthpiece or something. High snap, picked up by Brignac. I believe the officials took out the long snapper. I was going to make a comment that the first snap was very good, and then Peyton McGooey, number 9, came in. It was a high snap. The holder could not hold, so the try is not successful. So with 1 minute and 45 seconds left in the second quarter, the E.D. White Cardinals are 13, and Archbishop Hannan Hawks are 3. Gregoire and Hontiveros back to receive Brignac's kick. Set ready for play. Once again, Brignac's kick about 6 yards deep in the end zone for a touchback. These first two quarters have flown by. Both teams are running teams and they're running the ball with a few passes. And so this has been a very quick half. Hawks have a minute and 45 seconds left before halftime. Was a handoff to Delmato up the middle.
Delmato, short game on the play.
That might have been coffee on the carry, and the Cardinals were saying the ball came out, but the referee immediately came in and said he was down before the ball came out. Coffee comes off with a little bit of limp. Hopefully he's okay. Trips down to the boundary, single receiver up top. And Coach Bordelon's going to take a timeout and talk about it. 53 seconds
Last
left.
The field, taken by Archbishop Hannan.
Second and 9 for the Hawks. Second nine for the Hawks. Robinson with a fake to D'Amato. Quick pitch out to Gregoire around the left side. Looks like he'll be a yard short of the first down. He did get out of bounds, which will stop the clock. That's 46 seconds left for halftime, third and one. Trips to the wide side of the field, single receiver set down here. D'Amato to the left of Robinson. Quarterback run around the left side. Cardinals sniff that one out for a loss. That'll bring up a fourth and six. Cardinals immediately called timeout. After that big stop by the Cardinals, they're thinking about calling a timeout and see if they can't get another score before halftime. Six. Hildebrand and Melanson back deep to field the punt. 38 seconds left. Better punt. Hildebrand calls for the fair catch. Cardinals will start first and 10 at their 42-yard line.
Hildebrand can bring up first down for E.B. White.
32 seconds left for halftime. Cardinals still leading 13-3. Becknell behind Griggs. 32 seconds left for halftime. Oh, there's a handoff to Branton Vicknair. A big stick by maybe wrist caused a fumble, and the Hannans recover it. They'll have the ball first and 10 at the 49-yard line with 29 seconds left to go in the half. Two-by-two set, Hontiveros, Colomb up top, Peyton Allen down here, and Gregoire. Robinson's pass intended for Hontiveros, just a little bit off the mark. That'll bring a second and 10 with 24 seconds left. Empty set. Robinson rolling to his right. Brought out of bounds by Peyton Andrus. The flag on the play. I think they're going to call Andrus for a late hit out of bounds. Personal foul against the Cardinals.
Personal foul against the Cardinals.
So I get a first and 10 for the Hawks at the 38-yard line. 16 seconds for halftime. Allen and Colomb and Hontiveros up top, Gregoire down at the bottom. Robinson's pass intended for Gregoire, just off the fingertips. Got another flag down on the play. Ineligible man downfield against the Hawks. That'll back him up. Second and 16 at the 43-yard line. 9 seconds left to go before half. Robinson back to pass. Pulls the ball down and runs. There's a flag on the play. Should be on the Hawks. If that's the case, that should end the half because the time did run out. And that is a call holding on Archbishop Hannan. Declined by Edie White. So that's your score at halftime. Edie White Cardinals 13, Archbishop Hannan Hawks 3.
Let's hear it for our high-kicking Hawkettes.